got friends from Auckland that are up there at the moment?
Yeah, but I mean, that's just that I used to play basketball in Canberra. Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
You're not going to go up there and be no friends.
Oh, yeah.
okay, and then you can go quite quickly.
You may now turn your mobile phone back on and make and receive calls and text messages. For your own safety, you're required to stay seated with your seatbelt fastened and similar signs switched off, and just remember to take care when opening the overhead lockers. Items sometimes move during the flight and could fall on you or someone else. Once you have removed your baggage from the overhead lockers, please assist us by leaving the lockers open. If you are continuing on this flight to Los Angeles, San Francisco or Vancouver this evening, you will need to disembark here in Auckland. For security reasons, all hand baggage must be taken off the aircraft during the transit stop. Please don't leave any personal belongings or valuables on the seat or in the seat pocket. If you're transferring to another international flight and already have your boarding pass, please check the departure screen for details of your next flight. If you're told your boarding pass, you'll need to stop at the interline transfer desk. The departure gates and the interline transfer desk are located on the upper level. Please follow the signs for international departures and do take all your hand luggage and personal belongings with you. And just a reminder that you will not be able to take liquid aerosol gels over 100 mils, including any liquid aerosol or gel that you may have purchased at a duty-free prior to boarding this flight through the transfer security.